What's going on, guys? Today we're back in another video. Okay, so this dude needs to go gone. Oh, well, he doesn't have any bounty. But we're back in another video. Today we're in Ultimate Driving once again. We have the new Ford Explorer Cop and Normal Everyday card. This dude's trying to steal my car, so I'm gonna try to do it. What's cool about this update is that it fits me perfectly. It's actually one of my dream cars. Oh gosh. Come on, fix yourself. Alright. It's actually one of my dream SUVs that I really, really want. So yeah, I love the backlights and everything. I wish they could make the older model too. That'd be pretty cool, like, you know. So yeah, this is the old Ford, not the old one, the new Ford Explorer 2018. It's pretty nice. I can't afford the new one, like the one that you can actually drive. I can afford the cop one because it's $0. So yeah, I don't think I'll be doing any police chase. Ow, really? Okay. I want to see how fast this car can go. So yeah, let's go. Oh my gosh, move out of the gosh dang way! All right, he thinks that I'm pursuing him, and he just pulled over or something. All right, let's see how fast this can go. I just ram into another Ford Explorer. Man, this is pretty nice. So yeah, if you let's take a real quick peek of how it actually looks in real life. All right, I was just giving myself a few Robux a few seconds ago. So yeah, this is how the car looks in real life. It's pretty nice. Oh, I didn't mean to open OBS. Okay, so yeah, it's really nice. I love the police car. So yeah, let's do the speed test. Right now, going 60. 70, 80, 90, 100. Ooh, okay, it's going pretty fast. My internet and my OBS is slowing down my computer, so it's not gonna do that good. Am I flashing my lights? Oh yeah, I was flashing my lights. Okay. I wanna know a few other things. I wanna go spawn in the unmarked one, cause that's the closest to the Explorer that is the default. So yeah, let's go over there. I love this one so much. They also added dodges in, but I wasn't that excited for that. So I'm making a video on this. Also, hold on, before we do anything else, I need to go to my YouTube page. I need to show you guys something. The last YouTube video I did on Ultimate Driving got a crazy amount of support, guys. So yeah, that's pretty nice, guys. So yeah, thank you for the crazy amount of support on that. But yeah, let's go spawn in the unmarked car. Alright, so I'm heading through the police station. I really need to cut out all that part where I was trying to log into my account, because that took forever. Alright. So here we are, back at the police station. Ah, this Ford Explorer, so nice. Alright. I don't care about you. Here it is. This is a Corvette. I need to 2,000 miles. Unmarked Explorer. Ooh, I like it. Oh, lag spike. Sorry about that. All right. So yeah, unmarked Explorer. Let's spawn this in. Ooh, okay. It's gonna ask us for a color. Ooh, that green looks pretty nice. Blue. Oh man, it's so hard. Dark black. Ooh, this looks really nice. I remember the really original Explorer, it looked really good in red. I wanna do this blue right here. Bluish green. Alright. Purchase. Alright. Let's drive this bad boy. This is not bluish green. This is not bluish green. Okay, whoever. Whatever. Alright, let's turn on the headlights on this bad boy, because, it looks so good. Alright. Alright, so, let's just keep driving around. I'm fine for speeding. Okay. Oh, that's another Dodge car over there, if you ever want to see that. Oh, there's... Is that a criminal? I don't care about the criminal. Okay, I guess I need to pursue this dude, guys. Ah. Ah. I'm afraid that's going to be lagging so hard on the video right now. Alright. Bam! You're dead. Pull over, you maniac! Why am I lagging? Okay. I need to arrest this idiot. How do I arrest him? Ah, I forgot to mark my car. Oh, what a... Okay, I'm just gonna ignore this dude. Alright. Turn it off. Another speeding car over there. So yeah, it looks really, really nice. Especially when it's black. Oh my gosh, I'm on the wrong lane. I need to be better. Alright. Okay, so yeah, guys. That was all for the video today. I'm sorry if it was short or if it was a little laggy. I don't know if it's laggy, but the last one, it didn't lag at all. I think it was just laggy when I had my face cam on. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you guys all later.